There are no mistakes in life. God puts you somewhere for a purpose, and things happen for a purpose. You might not see the bigger picture right now. And let me tell you, this morning was really hard. I've had a headache for the past month because I had feared what was inevitable, something that was beyond my control. And it inevitably happened, and here I am, and I'm looking beyond that and realizing I have the power to change my mindset on whatever is coming my way. And let me tell you, I'm incredibly honored and committed to this new mindset and this new journey that I'm gonna go on. I'm super empowered and excited about it because I know that everything happens for a reason and God has put you here for a purpose.